now. Reporting from his carpool. Bob?
Mitch, I'm approaching the scene now. There's some kind of ash falling everywhere. Almost looks like a gray snow. Several buildings are burning out of control at this hour. It began a few minutes right after the quake, started by an undetermined source. There was an explosion, lots of breaking windows, and then flames.
Right?